Greetings, fellow YouTubians, it's Secret Snake here, bringing another episode of Mini Crafters Mark II, Episode 2. And I've built us a home. I added a couple extra mods that I've stumbled upon. And I'll try to quickly run through it. And I found a second village, or town. There's one over there, and one here. And our place is in the middle somewhere. I have not. I think this is the one I've not been to. I just found it, and yeah, I didn't really bother with it. I guess while I'm here, I can go ahead and do a little farming. I'm not gonna steal all their food. I'm gonna give it back to them. Yeah, one of them wasn't ready, but who cares? Alright. Oh, and it's getting dark. Gotta go. Gotta head home. I need to put a mark on for our house. If you noticed in the top left, the bottom right, and the bottom left, there's some new information. I love that. I forgot the name of the mod, but it's really cool and customizable. And I also have village info. Like, watch when I get closer to the village in the bottom left. It'll change and tell me how many villagers, how many door, or, you know... There's 5 villagers. Wow, that's all. Oh, we ain't got close enough. There's 10 houses. So 10 doors. And 6 or so villagers. You get the idea. It's really awesome mod. And tells you the breeding status, your reputation, and all that good stuff. Let's see. Alright. What I need is some more string so I can make a bow. Ooh, and my sword's gonna break. I can't fight. Darn. I thought those were creepers. Ah, home, I think. Somewhere over there. Yeah, I think it's right on the other side of that hill. I can stand on a lily pad. Ooh. We'll get to that. Gotta show off the house, which is nothing more than cobblestone, but hey. It took me a long time to dig all this out and chop all the trees and everything. But I finally got it and put this little humble thing together. I created carpenter block doors. I love these things. 2 of them actually become one. That's nice. And you can give them any facade you want just by using whatever material you want to put on it. I got my usual Tinker's crafting table and this thingy. Put some, and this is going to be storage for now. Got wood here, flowers and whatnot, horse food and stuff, monster drops, just basic materials for building, some ingot chests, some gem type chests, coal, rubies, whatever. This is going to be the ore chests, but right now I'm out of cobblestone. Can you imagine why? Got plenty of dirt though. That said, I also have our mine shaft built into the house. Right down there. Goes way down. Bedrock. Yeah, way down there. And what happened to, oh, that's where I got most of my stone, was from them digging that shaft. Of course, I still had to get a lot myself too. Anyway, I'm curious. All right, so let me put this food away. Potatoes. And where do I want to put this furnace? For now, I guess someplace quick and easy. Close to the, yeah. Split these into four. Of course, I need torches to go mining, but believe me, clearing this place out with stone tools, a pain in the butt. Alright, so let's grab some iron. But I wasn't about to waste my iron. Wait, where's my other iron? I had over a stack. Nah. Don't want a stack anyway. Don't want to waste. Let's see. How many do I need? One, two, three. Well, no. We'll just make eight. Who gets the pleasure? Yeah, 10 Certus quartz and not a single dust. Oh, I need to go out and fight. Because I really need string. Got what I need for that. Nothing really better. Thought there was a way to clear this completely. Oh, maybe it's. No, I don't know. Alright, let's see if we can find a spider. No witches. This is a forest after all. There should be some spiders out here. Somewhere. Past the light, anyway. Should start spawning in. Creepers. Ooh, and some spider. And a skeleton and the creeper's coming after me. Wither. I hate creepers. Now I got enough for a bow. But I would like a fishing pole too. I gotta remember I don't have armor. Well, much of it anyway. I guess that's it for the mobs.
No.
I spent going from one of these towns all the way back over, well, trying to lure chickens, but there's chickens close by, I didn't even know it. Alright, I hear a zombie. Okay. So I need, yeah, it's a witch. Okay, it's not a coven witch. That got my bow, don't have enough for a fishing pole yet, but I do need flint. So let's finish making up some tools. Shovel. And I'll hold off on that. Okay, pick and shovel. Should be good enough to get us started. Let's go see if we can get some resources. Resource I was looking for. All right, one of them anyway. That'll work. sooner I can get that atomic disassembler, the easier mining will be, that's for sure. A lot of other work. Oh, and another mod. Sorry about the silence. A mod that allows you to stack stuff. I'm not sure how it works yet. I guess you just throw it on the ground and I thought they stacked. I don't know. We'll see. And dense ores. I don't see any though. I don't actually understand why a dropper. Why is there a dropper in the? Why would a dropper just be here in the middle of nothing? These factorization manuals, cool. Okay, free dropper. Now that I'm done tearing up the side of the place here, let's go and move the stuff away and go down. Potash, what do you do with that? That ain't where coal will go. Alright, let's see. I'm holding off, hoping to find some rubies of some kind, sapphires, whatever, to make some tools, because they're usually cheap, easy to find, and really good tools. Do they even make dust anymore out of this? Alright. I mean, when you get it from the wall. Okay, well, it's definitely some coal. I need some gravel. Little more selective until I find what I'm looking for, because I don't want this axe to break until I get what I need to replace it with. No more coal after this. I'll get iron, no more tin, copper, any of that, just iron. And diamonds, gold, that kind of stuff. Well, I can get gold and stuff. Ooh, is that what I'm looking for? Of course not. Alright, hold on a second. I gotta do something. Options. No. Comma. Alright, let's see what that does anything. Jeez, no, of course not. Alright. Oh, this might be what I'm looking for. Let's try delete. Okay. Whatever you want to call it. There we go. Okay, I busted, but oh, why no? I bet I was turning it on and off. Layla, Layla, Layla. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there we go. Just below my name. Nice. Perfect. Alright. I see redstone. Why are you down here? I don't think dense ores is working, because I've not seen one yet. I have to investigate that. Alright, just what the doctor would have. mine this gravel. Just like that. Alright, so I guess we've come close to the end for this video. I'm just going to work on gathering some resources for next episode. Okay, I am not getting any of that right now because... at least I should be able to make some arrows now. Well, there's plenty of iron down here, that's for sure. The forests seem to have lots of iron. I can get that later. Question is, I think that's the way out. I want to go down to the bottom. I know there's gold. Because I started digging it out. It's probably going to be cause for mobs to spawn, but gold. I didn't have a pick to get the gold, so I stopped. I don't know what your problem is, but you're supposed to be linked. Okay. And stay away from me. I'm gonna have to go back up top because I don't have any wood. Oh wait, wasn't there something down here? Yeah. Maybe this is... oh, diamonds! Nice. Now I can get obsidian. lava to my left. Well, I hear lava, but I see it. Yeah, that's as far as I get. Let's see, I need 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll get a shovel and a pick from Ruby. Alright, so I guess we'll end here. I hope you enjoyed. I'm going to continue doing some mining. Make me some arrows. And who knows? Anyway, next episode, who knows? Alright, I do hope you enjoyed, and as Dyer always says, take it easy.